I think back to the first time when your two names were linked together, when Elma was hosting a Tenino girls basketball game. Now at this point, you two have not met. And Brandy was the head Tenino basketball coach. Well, during the game, I remember Chris walking by me and asking me if I knew the Tenino coach, which I said I did. His reply was, "Well, I'm a big fan, big fan."